हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू एक्वायर आईएएस। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू एक्वायर आईएएस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट माउंट एवरेस्ट इन डिटेल, राइट फ्रेंड्स? दिस इज एन एक्सप्लेन्ड सीरीज फ्रेंड्स, राइट? सो माउंट एवरेस्ट हैज गॉट द न्यू डायमेंशंस, न्यू मेजरमेंट्स, सो प्लीज stay tuned till end of the video to know more about the Mount Everest, right? You can call me on this following number 9640123412. You can WhatsApp me and you can Telegram on this following channel. You can follow me on my Facebook page. The links will be given in the description box, friends, right? So let us move further. So by the end of the video, you will get to know these following questions. First question is location of the Mount Everest, where the Mount Everest is located. Second is height of the Mount Everest. Third one is why it was in news. And fourth one is tools used to measure Mount Everest. Fifth one is little bit about the history of the Mount Everest. And finally, why new measurements are required. What are the need behind that, right? So let us get started. First thing is location of the Mount Everest. So this is your location, friends, right? So it is located near the border of Nepal and Tibet, right? Nepal and Tibet. It is located in between Nepal and Tibet. This is the Mount Everest. This is the Mount Everest, right? And this is Nepal. This is the Tibet region, right, friends? So I hope you understood. So let us move further. On December 8th, Mount Everest got a new announced elevation, that is 8848.86 meters, right? So it got 86 centimeters new measurement. Previously, it was believed that the Mount Everest height was 8848 meters only. Now it was revised as 8848.86 meters above sea level, right? Or 86 centimeters higher than the previously recognized. This what we discussed just now. Next, in 1856, during the Great Trigonometrical Survey, Indian mathematician Radhanath Sikdar determined Everest is the highest mountain in the world. Who it was described, friends? It was Radhanath Sikdar. Radhanath Sikdar. This name is most important. Please remember it. Okay. Next, until the advent of the GPS, attempts to measure its height used instruments such as theodolite, and the surveyor's chain and trigonometrical calculations. So, before the GPS system, until the GPS system, previously what are the instruments were used to measure the Mount Everest? That is theodolite, surveyor's chain, third one is trigonometrical calculation. So let me show how the theodolite looks like. So theodolite is this instrument, friends, right? So this is an instrument which is known as a theodolite, right? And this is the surveyor's chain, right? I hope you can see here. This is the surveyor's chain and this is the trigonometrical calculations. So I hope you got this. Next we will see further. In 1954, India determined the elevation of Mount Everest as 8848, that is 8848 meters, right? Which the worldwide recognized, which the measurement was recognized worldwide except the China. And China contention was the height was 8844, right? 8844 meters, that is 4 meters shorter than recognized elevation, right? So this was explained in this. Next, this was finding a Chinese surveyor in 2005. This 8844 measurement was given in 2005, friends, right? Next slide, we will move further. The survey was also necessary because height of mountain was believed to have changed after a devastating earthquakes magnitude 7.8 that hit Nepal in 2015, right? So in 2015, Nepal was hit by the severe earthquake. The magnitude was 7.8. For this reason, the heights may be changed. For this reason, the survey was required, right? So I hope you understand, friends. So please do like, share, comment, follow, and turn on your notification bell to get the instant notifications from this channel, right? So finally, let me ask you one question. What the Mount Everest is also called as called in Nepal and China? What are the other names of Mount Everest in Nepal and China? Let me know in the comment section from your sides. So if you don't know, let me know that in the comment section. I'll tell you in the next video, friends. So that is it for this video, friends. Thank you. Thank you very much. Have a great day.